on it. the catch? I knew this was too easy. Come on, let's move.
Hostile gas activity detected. Armed response is authorized. Cerberus reminds all personnel that this emergency is now classified information. Disclosure to outside parties is a violation of your confidentiality agreement.
Required. breach Atlas Station and end this nightmare. You'll need to find the main server room there to shut down the VI experiment. Good luck.
I'm on it.
Cover.
Please extinguish all sirens.
This might be useful.
Decelerator offline. Serious injury may occur.
Get ready. I wouldn't be surprised if this button summoned a Reaver.
Says hello.
Eureka, David. You're a miracle worker. David, I want you to order the Geth to take a step forward.
How does he do it?
David is a mathematical savant. His autistic mind can interpret the Geth language at its most basic form and mimic their phonetics. With his photographic memory, cross-referencing the meaning as a snap, he's literally a human computer.
And you think he can interface with the Geth's neural network?
I do.
Is that even safe, Doctor?
I see no harm in finding out.
Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
David, can you repeat my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Square root of 918.09 is 30.3.
David, please pay attention.
Loud. It's getting loud in here.
I'm sorry. You didn't deserve that. Would you mind repeating my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Log 137.3. The experiment yielded no discernible patterns of Geth obedience. End dictation now, David. Hell, the elusive man will have my head for this.
Thank you. And how are you feeling today?
Square root of 924.16 is 30.4. Earplugs would be good.
Thank you.
Warning. Elevator exceeds maximum weight capacity.
I'm begging you, don't do anything rash.
Rash? Like forcing your own brother into an experiment?
I know how this must look, but I never intended any harm to come to him. You must believe me. It's not like I planned this. It was an accident. Seeing David communicate with the Geth, it all seemed harmless.
And before you knew it, you were running your own private hell.
I had no choice. The demands were incredible. The elusive man doesn't broker failure. Any war we fight with the Geth will be bloody. I was asked to find a way to avoid that.
Who gave you the right to play God?
People who are too afraid to make difficult decisions themselves. When they pray for a miracle, they're really praying for men like me to make the tough choices. If my work spares a million mothers mourning the loss of a million sons, my conscience will rest easy.
Look at him. Your brother will never be the same.
The damage may not be permanent. He might recover some semblance of his mind.
Cerberus will never leave him alone. Your brother will always be a lab rat.
You're a well cared for lab rat. At least he'd still be alive.
So you'll sacrifice your brother's happiness for your own ambition.
Square root of 906.01 equals
30.1. What I've done to David is unethical. If he dies, it's unforgivable. Let me take care of him. Please.
Quiet. Please, make it stop.
I've seen enough of your cruelty to know he'll never be free from it here. I'm taking him away.
No, leave him! He's too valuable!
You even think about coming after your brother, and this bullet will be waiting for you. Then we'll see who's valuable.
Where will you take him?
Grissom Academy. They can help special cases like David, minus the torture. Joker, contact the Academy and let them know we've got someone who needs their help.
Aye, aye, Commander.
The elusive man can fire me if he doesn't like it.
Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed harmless. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2. It all seemed